We all sing. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like the waving. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like the waving flag. So wave your flag, now wave your flag, now wave your flag.
You know, this is the first open house that we've had in about 30 years. So what do you think? Should we do it more often?
There's some current that's flowing around inside of it. And as long as it's a superconductor, the electricity will continue to flow. But when it warms up too much, there's some resistance and then the ring drops.
It's really fantastic, so you can see robots.
Because I can communicate in many of the ways that I can tell you that I'm sad, mad.
So the silly putty we made was essentially just a cross-linked polymer. So if you pull it slowly apart, it shouldn't break. And then if you pull it fast apart, it should break.
We just saw them climbing the wall. That was really awesome. It's really cool.
It's literally a device that you wrap a climbing rope through, clip to a harness, and pull the trigger, and it allows you to reverse rappel, or literally run up the side of a building, kind of like a superhero.
We realize the great effect that MIT and the great minds of the students and faculty at MIT have had on this community, and we look forward to many, many years of a healthy relationship ahead. Thank you.
There's like an infinite supply of cool stuff going on here, like everywhere, like every department.
We've had a great turnout, honestly. I'm surprised and really pleased with how many people have come. This morning we had people here before we were even ready for them, and they've had so many great questions, and they've been so curious about all of our displays, and they've wanted to understand, hey, what's that? And we've had kids playing with things, and it's been a really exciting day for us.
I did my PhD at MIT back in the 1960s, and knowing this was the 150th and open house, we programmed a trip for my wife and I to come back to haunt the old stomping grounds.
I've been particularly excited at the number of young people and the children, and I hope that somebody decides, or many somebodies, look at it and say, gosh, I want to go to school here.
This is perfect. The guys can see MIT, they can see technology on display. It's perfect. And this is an interesting, beautiful day to be down here.
Yeah, I definitely want to be a scientist.